Whey protein is a very popular protein supplement that people use to meet their daily protein needs. In this video, we will discuss how is whey made, the different types of whey proteins, and how much whey protein should we supplement with. This video is brought to you by Kaya. Most of us fail to achieve our fitness goal because as we get busy, we get distracted with other things and start missing our workouts. Download Kaya and never miss your workouts again. Protein is a macronutrient we need for cell repair and rebuilding. Refer to our previous video on protein if you want to learn more. The daily recommended intake of protein is 0.5 to 2 grams per pound of body weight depending on your lifestyle. Inactive people require less, while older people and active people, especially those who engage in strength training, require more. Many times, just eating regular food is not sufficient to meet the protein needs. Whey protein, therefore, is a great supplement of protein for such individuals. Whey protein is a complete source of protein, which means it has all the 22 essential amino acids that our body needs to function normally. Many people are of the opinion that whey protein is an artificial product prepared chemically in a factory. They have no idea how is whey made and unnecessarily demonize it. Whey is a natural food product, just like cheese or yogurt. It is derived from cow's milk and constitutes 20% of cow's milk. So if you drink cow's milk, you are taking whey. Whey is made with the process of making yogurt. While making yogurt, milk gets separated into transparent liquid part and a chunky white part. Whey is present in the transparent liquid part and is obtained by drying it and then making it into a powder. Types of whey protein. There are different types of whey proteins which come in a variety of qualities. The quality of whey is either more or less processed depending on the removal of fat from the protein to increase its purity. Whey concentrate. This type of whey protein is the cheapest. Whey concentrate is a blend of middle and fast absorbing whey protein. It can also be a blend of different grades and sources of protein. Concentrate blends have more carbs, fats, and lactose because the product goes through less processing. Because of the blend of macros, you will get a more balanced meal. This is ideal for people looking to supplement entire meals. Whey concentrate is suited to someone who is bulking up, as the added calories in it may help with weight gain. Whey hydrolysate. This is the highest end product of whey. This type of whey protein is priced very high because it is very pure. There are usually no sugars added in these supplements and they are so refined that they are lactose free. There is virtually no fat in this product and it is all fast acting, rapidly absorbing protein. This would be a good supplement to add to your diet if you are cutting, as this pure protein has no additional calories in it. Whey isolate. This is a compromising middle ground between whey concentrate and whey hydrolysate. Though pricier than whey concentrate, this type of whey protein is cheaper than whey hydrolysate. The protein in whey isolate is fairly pure and absorbs rapidly within 2 hours of consumption. How much whey should you take? If your workout does not involve lifting heavy weights and you eat a normal healthy diet without restrictions, then you're probably getting enough protein and do not need to take whey protein. Vegetarians who feel that they are not getting enough protein may consider a scoop of whey protein supplement in the morning to boost your total daily intake of protein. Best way to consume any type of whey protein is to add it to milkshakes, smoothies, or just blend it with water. If you lift heavy weights in the gym, then whey is a great protein for pre and post workout drinks to minimize damage to your muscles during the workout. You may consider taking 1 scoop of whey before and 1 after a difficult strength training workout. You may also consider including a whey protein shake in your breakfast to get your system going in the morning. Protein supplements for vegans. Since whey is derived from cow's milk, it is not appropriate for vegans. Vegans may consider other protein supplements which are plant-based or soy-based. Rice, pea, and other vegan proteins also afford the user much-needed amino acids. However, these proteins will be slow to digest and hence cannot be used for pre- and post-workout shakes as effectively as pure whey. This concludes our video on whey protein. Next week, we will go over casein. Thank you for watching this video. Click the like button if you enjoyed watching our video. Subscribe to our channel if you want to learn more on fitness. We have a lot of exciting stuff coming up for you. Let us know what you think about this video in the comments. We would love to hear your opinion. Have a great week ahead and we'll see you next week.